way, listening to his word and celebrating his mysteries, then we shall have the true hope of sharing his triumph over death and living with him in heaven. Let us pray. O God, who through your Son bestow upon the faithful the fire of your glory, sanctify this new fire, we pray, and grant by these paschal celebrations we may be so inflamed with heavenly desires that with minds made pure we may attain festivities of unending splendor through Christ our Lord.